Welcome to the Lightspeed Restaurant Getting Started playlist for K-Series. I'm Vinny, here to explain the setup and onboarding process for your new account. This is the first part of our Getting Started playlist where we'll show you how to set up your K-Series account and start taking orders. In this video, we'll walk you through the setup process and who to contact at Lightspeed if you need help along the way. With Lightspeed Restaurant set up effectively, you'll be able to process orders faster, streamline operations, and improve your customer experience. If you don't already have an account, follow the link in the description below to start your registration. Now, let's get started. Once your account has been created, you'll get an email from Lightspeed. Click the link in your email and set a new password. Once you've done that, you'll be able to log in to the back office. The back office is where you'll do most of your account setup. For the most user-friendly experience, we recommend accessing it from a computer. But you'll also need an iPad. That's where you'll install the restaurant POS app used for taking orders. We'll be covering more about these in future videos. We'll also help you set up hardware, apply for payment processing, and finally, transition out of setup mode to start handling your customers' orders. There's also an online Getting Started guide in the K-Series Help Center. We'll refer you to specific articles for additional information when relevant. The Help Center has documentation on how to use every feature contained in Lightspeed Restaurant. But sometimes you might need additional support, and we get that. It's important to know which Lightspeed department to contact for the most efficient help. Contact your sales representative or our sales team for account information or to purchase add-ons or hardware. Reach out to your launch coordinator or our customer success team for setup and onboarding assistance. If you need technical guidance, our support team is ready to help. Links to contact information for these teams are in the description below. Now that you know how to get started with Lightspeed Restaurant, you can begin setting up the rest of your account or follow along with our Getting Started playlist. If you have any questions, just visit our K-Series Help Center.